Hi, this is Debbie Daly, and you're listening to The Andy Bong Show on Spreaker.com.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Andy Bong, and you're listening to the Andy Bong Show. I almost said Debbie Daly Show. Oh my gosh, I am like, what's going on today? I am so tired, but I am so blessed because I have the Morgan Riley interview tomorrow. That's right. The biggest name in country music is coming to my little station on Spreaker.com, so it's going to be interesting. I cannot wait. It's going to be the coolest thing ever. I've been waiting for an interview for a long time. I cannot wait. It's going to be interesting. I cannot wait for this interview. This show is going to... Today, it's time to talk and play some music. So, we're going to be talking about whatever you want to talk about. Basically, the subject is open. We can talk about anything. We can talk about drama. We can talk about anything. So I'm going to play some music. If you have anything you want to talk about, then... Ladies and gentlemen, here is Angel... Actually, I know what I'm going to be talking about. I'm going to be talking about the military today. Yeah, the military. Our brave men and women. So here is Angels on the Moon. And this is going out to everybody in the military who died... In the line of duty. Thank you so much for putting your lives on the line for us, so we can do what we do. Thank you. Here is Angels on the Moon.
Do you dream that the world will know your name? So tell me your name. And do you care about all the little things or anything at all? If I'm dying, 'cause I don't wanna know if I can't see the sun. Tell me if I'm dying, 'cause I don't wanna know if I can't see the sun.
Ladies and gentlemen, today this show is for the United States military. We're going to be talking about the military and how they are the backbone of America. And you know what? It's amazing because we take our freedom for granted. We do. But military people are the best. We have... I'm in the news right now. So, ladies and gentlemen... Let's see, blah, blah, blah. Jeez, I have no clue what to watch here. I have no idea what's going on. But ladies and gentlemen, we gotta help the military in any way. There's some great military sites right now. Great people that will help with the military. Wounded Warriors Project. All kinds of stuff. We gotta salute the military. We gotta salute them. They do the best of the best here. This next song is Knocking on Heaven's Door. And the song reminds me of so much that the military does. That we lay down our lives. But we do not take it for granted. We gotta take stuff for granted every single day. Here it is, Guns N' Roses knocking on Heaven's door. And this is for all the military who are serving and now serving and who died in the line of duty. From the bottom of my heart, from the bottom of the Andy Bond Show, thank you so much. Here is Guns N' Roses knocking on Heaven's door.
We'll be right back.
Hello, and welcome back to the show. My name is Andy Bond, and it's been one interesting. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to be talking about the military here. This show is for the military, ladies and gentlemen. I don't have any news. I don't have any military background. I'm not very good, but I can tell you this, that girls are suffering in the military so much now, it's unreal, because as I can see it, and I'm praying, and I'm not a military personnel, but as I can see it, is that if a girl gets raped or sexually assaulted, the command, whoever goes to the commander is the thing. So if the commanding officer, the one that is, you gotta report sexual assault to commanding officer. So if the commanding officer is, if the commanding officer is having sex with the girl, then it's embarrassing because it doesn't make sense. That's how I can see it. Women are being, I swear to God that the military is more men and no women now. I swear to God, because I feel like we're back in the 1960s. Women did not have the right to vote. Women did not have the right to do this. Women had not the right to do that. And I don't get it. So why is it that people still believe that women should not do anything? We have people that do not believe that women can do anything. Seriously? If you believe that, give me a call on my Skype right now. I will give you the phone number and we can debate that. Seriously, a girl can do anything a man can do. I will put my reputation on it. You see these girl singers, they're making a comeback. But in the 1960s, women's rights, men had to do whatever they can. The men were always right. Women, not so much. Remember the sign that says, remember the old saying, children should not be heard, but not, children should speak, not be heard? It was basically that. And how that just went up. It's amazing because we live in a world today where people think it's still the same right. Women should not be doing this, women should not do this. Girls should not do this, ladies should not do that, it's not right. But seriously, girls can do porn. You don't see many, 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 many guys complaining about that. You don't see that. Oh, let a girl do it. I don't care, let a girl do it. You don't see that going on every single day saying, why should women be in the porn industry? You don't see that. Guys love it. But in the 1960s, I wonder, in the 1960s, was there porn in the 1960s and women should not, and did women have the right to do porn? That is an interesting question. In the 1960s, did women have the right to do that? Have sex with a man or have sex with a woman? Talking about that, the Salem witch trials is interesting. I was watching the documentary, the Salem witch trials, and I seriously have questions with that. People think that witches are bad. If you had a fancy car, if you could count a certain number, you're a witch. If you could cast spells, you're a witch. If you did something bad, like have sex with five men and a girl, then you're a witch. And the devil, and many, many people in Salem believe that the devil made them do it. Was there witches? I don't know, and I don't want to find out. Was there killing? Were there hangings? Yes, there was. Did people, was people treated badly? Hell yes. But Why is it that we need to put, why are we going back to that today? Where girls are treated badly every single day. Why? Why do we have to do that? Why do we have to go back to the point in Salem where girls were treated not with respect, but with so much hatred to everybody else that they were only, I don't want to say toys that you play out once a year, but it was basically that. And guy and men still wants to do that. They want to control the girls, women. If they're married, they want to control. The guys hate that women are taking over jobs that they can do. Guys hate that. But you know what? If a girl can do my job, then more power to them, okay? And I'm not saying that that's bad, but I'm saying, hey, if a girl wants to do what they do, go right ahead, go for it. And now I'm going to get back to the military. We have so many brave men and women who fight for us, who enlisted, that it's sad because when you hear a name on the news or hear the 21 gun salute, you feel sad. This next song is by a 15-year-old girl. We Leave the Light On for ya. And this is for the military. And this is one of my favorite songs. And trust me, it is a tearjerker. Here it is. Amazing. We Leave the Light On. And we'll be right back on the Annie Bond Show.
You missed my first step. My first word was dad. This house is filled with pictures of someone I never had. I know your voice. I think I know your smile. But mommy says clothes haven't smelt like your clothes in a while. I know a friend I am. I soldier to remember all fallen honor all served. The soldier's eye will feel it and forever burn. Let's leave the light on.
Welcome back to the show. My name is Andy Bond, and here's what someone put in my chat room. Someone put in my favorite chat, and it's this. The problem is that people don't treat other human beings with respect. If we each treat people the way we want to be treated, the world would be a lot nicer place. Ladies and gentlemen, that is true. It's funny because people don't believe that we can be nice. We live in a world where hatred and greed and slimy money and all these stuff from backstabbing to meanness to everybody that is being mean to everybody. We need to figure out what to do. We gotta stand up and just fight. The mainstream media is a piece of, is a joke. They don't report on anything. There was a story on HLN. There's a kidnapped girl, and the only person that covered it was HLN. Fox News and CNN did not cover it. It's stupid because Fox News doesn't care. CNN doesn't care anymore about kidnappings or anything. They see it too much. And you know what? Yeah. We gotta stop the kidnappings. It's hard. But there are mean women and there are mean men. But there are wonderful men and wonderful women. It's up to each person to choose how they want to live. I try to choose love and kindness. I mess up sometimes, but I keep trying. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a powerful statement. We gotta keep trying. We will screw up so many times, it's unreal. And we will have people that will say it's all right, but you gotta not screw up. We gotta fight. We gotta fight for the right to live. We gotta fight for the right to live. Fight for the right to live. Fight, 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 fight. We gotta fight. We gotta stand up. We gotta stand proud. And we gotta stand to one another. I'm gonna cut my show off early because I need to relax. And I am gonna come on at 9 o'clock and at 8 o'clock doing a dance party. What is gonna be dancing and grooving until the Daily Show is on. So stay tuned at 7 o'clock. I'm going to be coming on. So you better get ready for your dancing shoes here. So, hey, everybody. This is the Andy Bond Show saying bye. Peace, love, 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 and prosper. Bye.